This video is designed for our people who are preparing for IELTS exam. Here, you will get latest IELTS question, timer for preparation and speaking. At last, you will get band 9 model answer. This video will help for self-practice. You will get 1 minute for preparation plus 2 minutes for speaking.
Talk about a library. Where did you visit? You should say the name and location of the library. Describe the library in detail. Why you visited the library?
Your time starts.
Now, I will present a model answer. Here, you will find band 9 rated vocabulary and ideas. Take a copy and pen to note down.
I have visited almost all the public libraries in my area and some of the biggest ones in my city. Here, I would like to talk about the biggest library in my city, the MJ Library. The city's municipal corporation governs this library. I am a lifetime member of the library. The library is actually a two-story building with a large parking area. It is located on Ashram Road in my city. This library is very old, yet it has an excellent collection of old and new books. Near the entry, we can find a water cooler and separate reading rooms for newspapers and periodicals. After that, there is a big reception area where we can exchange or return books or get information about the library. To the right, there is a computer room where a vast collection of CDs and DVDs are kept for the members to borrow. We find bookshelves behind the reception, where several hundred books are stored on different racks for the members. Here, books in our first language and national language are available. On the first floor, we can find the English book section. It is said that this library has more than 500,000 books in total on all conceivable subjects. I go to this library once a month to get a book that interests me. I like this library because no other library in my city is so big in terms of area and number of books. However, I have one suggestion. This library has a card index where we have to find the books through cards. Some cards are torn or have turned pale, and hence they are unintelligible. I strongly suggest that the library must have a computer index so that we can find our books easily and save our time.
For regular updates, like and subscribe our YouTube channel, type suggestion in comment box.